I'm ready. It's time to set out for Sata Pass.
How do you plan to get past security? That place is likely to be well guarded.
It won't be easy.
Don't worry. I know the perfect place to scout the area from.
Well, why didn't you mention that sooner? We'll formulate a plan there. Let's go.
Yeah.
Increase the patrols. What should we do?
I'll draw the riffraff out while you make your way inside.
Soki is joined by a girl by the name of Jubei. Together, they prepare to attack the fortress at Tsuruga. A large number of cherry trees are gathered there. The man that Jubei seeks also awaits.
Sorry to keep you waiting, Blue.
I was just getting bored. Come on.
Yeah. Thank you. Don't be so hasty. You'll get your meat soon enough. It looks like the blue demon is finally here.
And you are?
I am the man that cuts down anyone that defies the Lord.
You're quick.
And you're far too quick to use that giant broadsword of yours.
The Yagyu technique, and that style, the reverse. Seems like I keep running into Yagyus today.
Impressive. You know the reverse fencing style. I should have known the son of Ieyasu would. Well, the illegitimate son anyway. I've never been much for fighting. I said, I've never been much for fighting.
Blue, the cart with the trees should be up ahead. Torch them before they get away. This one will taste my bleed.
I was starting to wonder who the other intruder was. To think it was you, Akane. The old man picked you to be my assassin. How ironic.
Jubei, be careful. He won't be defeated that easily.
Just go on! I have to take him down myself.
But...
don't interfere!
All right. I'll be waiting. Just be careful!
I have no business with you. This is fun. Just like our old training days, Akane.
Draw your weapon, Munanori.
I don't need my sword for the likes of you.
Quit playing!
Demon-eyed witch! Don't look at me with that eye!
Don't move. I should have known it was you.
Ohatsu!
I said don't move.
You've become quite a lovely woman. Feisty, too.
A blue demon popping up in Suruga and burning Lord Hideyoshi's cherry trees. Once the winds brought the rumor to Osaka, I knew it had to be you.
Guess I'm famous now.
Stop joking! Come back with me to Osaka. If you come back now, I'm sure Lord Hideyoshi will forgive you. Then it will be just like it used to be, fighting for...
That's not going to happen.
Why do you have to interfere with Lord Hideyoshi's plans? Why are you after the trees?
Interfering, huh? You could say that with a straight face, even after knowing what those trees are? Look with your eyes. See what is going on all around you. I call this a cherry tree, and this, or this, all of this! Hideyoshi now is not the man I once knew.
Even so, Lord Hideyoshi is your...
Exactly. That's why it's up to me.
You don't understand. Lord Hideyoshi is the ruler of the land. Everything in Japan is his. It all belongs to the Toyotomi clan now.
No! I refuse!
What do you think you're going to accomplish alone? One man taking on the whole country? You don't have a chance!
I know I don't have a chance. But I can't just quit without even putting up a fight.
Don't do anything stupid. Just come back with me. If you come back to Lord Hideyoshi, you won't have to worry about anything. Even
That's
if the world
not living.
And the state it's in, you
refuse
could live in peace.
I refuse to let others choose my path for me. I control my own destiny.
You've seen the times we live in. Nobody controls their own destiny anymore.
The path I walk is not something that changes with the times.
Please. Just listen. Even now. I want to be with you.
It has already been decided. Hideyoshi will meet my blade.
Then you leave me no choice. I have to shoot you. Hideyasu Yuki!
I no longer go by that name. Whether I can kill Hideyoshi, or whether I can't. That's something that I can only know for sure if I go to him.
Japan is finally unified, and peace is restored.
Even the wars were better than this. The people of this country are suffering.
Hideyasu.
Ohatsu, come with me. Come with me now.
Oh, that is quite enough. I can't let you be trying to steal my woman away. Not that anything could ever take her away from me.
What did you do with Jubei?
What an excellent question. Why don't you go and find out? The naughty little child has been disciplined.
Prepare the trees. We ride.
What is it? The child is waiting. I don't think she has much time left. What a terrible brood.
What?
Of course, if you would prefer to stay with your precious trees, I can keep you company. I'll warn you though, I'm one enemy you don't want to make.
Damn!
Run, demon! Run with all your might!
Jubei!
Poor Hideyasu! Don't worry! I'll take care of the preparations for one hell of a blossoming festival!
Okay.
You.
You're still alive.
Why? Soki, were you able to get all the trees?
I can get to them later.
Fool. You left the trees. This trip was a waste. Why did you bother saving me?
It just wasn't your time to go yet.
I can't believe you. I can't believe that bastard. Damn it all.
Jubei. Going to Kyoto. You can kill him there. While I kill Hideyoshi. We're not far from Kyoto now. Let's rest here for the night.
I haven't walked this much in ages. I'm pooped.
Munanori certainly set us straight, eh, Kichi? Plans for the Daigo Blossoming Festival are progressing. Our tree hunting didn't do much good after all, huh?
I suppose the only thing we can do is to attack Hideyoshi directly.
It would have come to this sooner or later anyway.
If we make it to Fushimi Castle, we will locate Hideyoshi.
The least I can do is be a thorn in his side before I die.
Master Soki!
Don't be so gloomy, you two. Come on, cheer up!
Don't call me gloomy.
Don't let it get to you, Soki. I don't know what's gonna happen at the Daigo Flower Party, but I know one thing. I'll stop Munenori. And you? You've gotta find Hideyoshi and take him apart. Got it?
Must be nice to be so flippant about everything.